One of the selling points of using AI app builders like Bolt and Lovable is the simplicity. Give the agent a one-line prompt, get an app out at the end. This is not the best way to use these tools. What if I told you there's a way to increase the quality of your output by 10x just with one simple step before getting started in Bolt and Lovable? That's what I'm going to show you in this video. Before we get into Bolt and Lovable, we're going to start here in Grok. I've been using Grok for this and it seems to do a really good job, but you also could use ChatGPT's 03 or 04 mini model. I think those would do a really great job as well, since those are really powerful new models. What we want to do is ask Grok to create a product requirements document, also known as a PRD, for whatever your app idea is. This allows you to generate a long document with specific feature requests, user stories, and more that we can paste into Bolt and Lovable to give us a significant head start over just entering in a simple prompt. I wrote out the prompt a little bit more, and I said we want to build a web app using React. It's always good to include the coding language, and that helps dentists schedule appointments with their patients. So this is the overarching idea. So like, this is what you would just paste into Bolt and Lovable if you didn't do this step first. Then we're going to say include product overview, target users, user stories, functional requirements, and success metrics. You could add on more to this. Feel free to research PRDs and see if there's anything else you want to add, but I find this is enough to get a really good start. Then this is very important in Grok. You want to select think, because this is going to allow the model to think, as Grok says, take its time and generate a better result. So we'll go ahead and click send, and we're going to let it think. Here, I'll pause the video. And here we go on the right side. It took 43 seconds of thinking. We have our PRD. So we have our overview, target users, user stories, functional requirements, which are like features, success metrics, and conclusion. And you can always edit this if you want to customize it. You could ask it to make updates. If there's any additional features you want to include, you can do that. But for now, this would be a great first step. You can go ahead and just copy contents there, then go into Bolt, paste it in, and hit send. So this way, you're getting a much more detailed prompt. I highly recommend doing this before you start your Bolt or Lovable projects. I hope this tip was helpful. Be sure to subscribe to our channel to get more free AI and no-code tips and tricks just like this. Leave a comment below if there's anything you want us to cover in the future. Also, click the link in our description to get $50 off no-code MBA. We have a discount code in the description. The first 25 people who claim the code will get it, then it'll be gone. No-code MBA is an AI and no-code learning platform with dozens of courses taught by top experts in the industry. Check out the link in the description to learn more and grab your discount. If you want an AI expert to build your app for you, we also have a link in the description for that. We'll match you with an AI developer to help build your app from scratch. So click the link in the description to get matched with an AI developer. Thanks again for watching. We'll see you in the next video.